which if you fly to Bethel, then you get on a little puddle jumper plane that flies about 20 feet above the ground, and you go to Quinnahawk, and it is the end of the world. But there, they had Chuckwagon Gang records from the 60s. Moravian missionaries had taken them out there back in the 60s. So anyway, it was a blessing to get to go to Alaska and sing for those folks. And they sang Church in the Wildwood in Yupik for us. So that was interesting. I'd like to hear it in Russian.
I can do it.
They can do it.
I can do it too.
You cannot sing in Russian.
I minored in Russian. You didn't know that, did you?
Did not.
I most certainly did. We were talking earlier about the homeland. Why don't you say katadam, right? Borscht, beets. Thank you. That's impressive.
Yet.
There's a church one. In okay. The Kremlin in the wild.
Let's start with that one, but let's sing it right. Here we go.
There's a church in the valley by the wildwood. Oh, lovelier place in the dale. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dale. Oh, come to the church by the
on that last great day when he sets this world on fire.
courses, but we've never done never done two courses. And Roy would get to that repeat course and he'd go real quiet. You remember that?
No.
He doesn't remember that. We got our leave time messed up from the when we all left the hotel this morning. I got a text from Daryl saying, "That's what you get when you travel with a senior citizen." I told him 12 and he thought 11. So anyway, anybody got a request? Have you thought of a Chuck Wagon song you'd like to hear?
No Depression.
Okay. I have to think because we had
B flat was originally a
B. Oh man.
We haven't done this in a while with this crew.
You think B flat?
Thank you a minute ago, talking about things coming back. That saying came to mind, everything that's old is new again. Daryl's a newborn baby, bless his heart.
Sometimes that's a blessing.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Well, they both do the same thing.
Yes, sir, they do. All right.
We'll give it a try.
You got it.
For fear the hearts of men are failing, these are the latter days we know. For dread depression now is spread. Word.
don't know where to go after that. Sorry about that.
Did you enjoy No Depression in Heaven, ladies?
The other fellow down there, Scotty. You guys did a Celtic song last night that was really nice. I don't remember the name of it, but can you do it again?
Flowers of Edinburgh.
The Flowers of Edinburgh. So I'm going to put you on the spot. Can we do a song that's not necessarily a gospel song, but it's still okay?
That just
did. That had no lyrics to it.
I was thinking some pretty bad lyrics while they were playing.
Chuck Wagon Gang, before they started recording gospel songs, they did cowboy songs.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
They did some western ballads like Tumbling Tumbleweeds and things like that. Okay.
Well, the pioneer time.
Yes, so we did two cowboy songs on the new recording, And we've got one kind of worked up. I figure while Scotty's got the mandolin out, we'll do the cowboy song.
Absolutely. Just, we want to dedicate it. Can we do that?
Turn the mic on. We're going to dedicate this song to the pastor. Because he's a good man and a John Wayne fan, right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Bless you.
This is called I Want to Be a Cowboy Girl.
I wish you could see the look on his face right now.
I love all the roar and the rattle, the lure and the battle of cattle. And I love to see the cowboys and the rodeo. The bird I can hear with its singing, and I can see Larry its swinging, and my heart.
Thank you.
thank you so much. We've got one more song we'll do for you this evening, and appreciate you being here tonight, and certainly, Pastor, letting us be part of your Fall Festival. Today, we enjoyed being here, and I hope to see all of you down the road again. We're in and through North Carolina a lot, off and on. So keep an eye on our website, chuckwagongang.net. Actually, a brand new website. If you haven't been to the website in a while, go and take a look at it. Got some new faces and some wonderful old pictures and things like that on there. And also Facebook. If you're not on our Facebook following us, keep an eye there. There's a lot of good information to keep you updated about the Chuck Wagon Gang there. So, again, appreciate you being here. We'll do this last song. Turn Melissa loose on one called Higher.
Shining the light when temptations are right. We are finding the upward way. Looking behind us with the sorrow and strife. Still higher, we find it still higher.
Thank you.